through there. Right?
It's true.
On Monday.
What? Okay, I'm going to relay a little conversation that happened on stage there, just because I found it amusing, I think you will as well. So Connor says to Joe, how about we decide how many Lila lies we're going to do at the end of this thing? And Joe turns and says, no.
You do the number that kind of makes everybody feel a little uncomfortable, like they're like, this is going on too long, and then you end it. It's like, you just wait for that moment, you're like, okay, line, end it.
A little bit more of our Irish at you. I hope you guys don't mind that today. Yeah, then it'll get greasy, Connor says. It's gonna get groovy. It's my age, everybody say. Actually, no, my father's age. Anyways, so our second set, so hopefully you'll come back or stick around. We're gonna bring Jesse Carwood up on the keys. So, but right now we're gonna play some Irish tunes. We were telling the people out at the grandstand next Friday, Saturday, we're traveling out to Sherbrooke to play a Irish, it's a festival of the world, but we're playing the Irish part of it. And this is what we're gonna do.
Run the hill away from the green lovely lakes of Pulitzer.
like that.